There are about 500 species of sharks around the world, with an astounding diversity in their reproductive strategies. They can reproduce sexually by laying eggs or by giving birth to a live baby, while some sharks even display a rare form of reproduction known as parthenogenesis. When referring to an egg, we usually think of an oval-shaped object laid by female birds or reptiles that may contain a developing embryo, but a shark's egg is different. All sharks display internal fertilization, wherein the sperm fertilizes the egg inside the female shark. The male shark has two scroll-shaped copulatory organs called claspers, which release sperm into the female shark. Sharks reproduce either by oviparity or viviparity. Animals that lay eggs that mature and hatch outside the body are oviparous animals. On the contrary, viviparous animals give birth to live animals that have matured within the female womb. Around 70% of sharks are viviparous, while the remaining 30% are oviparous. Normally, most oviparous fish species release their eggs into the water. The egg fertilizes outside the body by sperm from a male of the same species. However, upon fertilization, some species of sharks lay eggs with peculiar coverings. The formation of shark eggs is, in a way, similar to the process of packaging chips. First, the lower end of a plastic wrapper is sealed to create a pouch for the chips. After filling the bag, the upper end of the wrapper is joined together, thus securing the chips from all sides. Much like a bag of chips, the egg case, made of keratin and albumin secretions, begins forming from the bottom. As the shell continues to form, it expands in size. The incoming egg is continuously coated with albumin and keratin. Once it's settled, a keratin sheet seals the anterior end, but the tendrils continue to form. The production of the egg case finally stops when the egg moves down the oviduct. The color and opacity of the egg case also depend on the egg's age. A newly laid egg case is quite transparent, with a light olive brown shade. As it starts to age, the color of the case darkens. The maturing egg case also becomes more tougher and more resilient. A mermaid's purse is a nickname for the egg cases of certain shark species, like the swell shark, carpet shark, and angel shark. These are leather-like protective purses that contain a fertilized egg. A mermaid's purse also contains a yolk sac that provides nutrition to the fetus. A mermaid's purse is sealed from all sides, but has four openings known as respiratory slits that allow the young shark to breathe. Depending on the species of shark, the mermaid's purse can take on a variety of forms. Survival in the ocean can be daunting for shark pups. Fortunately, some embryonic sharks can protect themselves from predators, such as the bamboo shark. As these sharks grow in their mermaid's purse, the bottom edge weakens and opens the case. This can be dangerous, as predators passing by may get a whiff of the baby shark. Fortunately, the pup can sense the electric fields of a predator. They cease their respiratory gill movements and freeze the moment they feel a threat approaching, effectively saving themselves from danger. If you enjoyed this video, we'd love to hear from you in the comments section. Your feedback not only supports us, but also helps our channel reach more viewers and continue to grow.